Yeah, what? You see how busy I am? My clients are getting impatient.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things.
I've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. Got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
You still in there?
I'm still me. We spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Move! What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
Cover!
engaging! We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Stop him before he tears Zurich apart. Controlling these robots is going to drive Hendricks just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart. Controlling these robots is going to drive Hendricks just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
Stay with me.
We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death.
We knew Hendricks was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
We had eyes on target, right before we put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress, impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
put the place in security lockdown. The places are fortress, impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
enough you can hear me, Hendrix? But we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. Guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You